Authorities in New South Wales are scouring the state for a police armourer. The 38-year-old is accused of hoarding weapons at his home. Firearms, ammunition and cash were seized at the Central Coast property of Alan Cumberland. Police are urging the public to stay away from Cumberland, believing he may be armed with a rifle.